Hey to you. I want to welcome you to another episode of How I Animate in Clip Studio Paint. Okay, so let's start from where we left off. If you did not see the previous video, you need to go into the description, check out the card, something, because this is a continuation from a previous video. So in the previous video, what we did was use reference of poses and expressions to create a brand new character. Now, the homework was for you to choose two that you did of different expressions and characters to use for this animation video. This is how we're gonna animate your pose. So I'm hoping you got those poses ready. Let's get straight into it. So the first thing I want you to do is get your two poses, put them side by side. And then I want you to go ahead and color them. So I'm gonna go ahead and speed this up, color mine in. It's gonna be very simple. I'm not gonna put any clothes on them. Don't pay attention to that. So now that you're done coloring your characters, I want you to place these individual layers that are connected to that character inside of folders. By clicking this icon right here, you can create a folder and then just drag those layers into a folder. We want two different folders. If you want, you can name them one or two, whatever helps you understand the order. I got mine in one and three because we're about to create another one. So from here, what we want to do is whichever one you chose to be your last post, let's make a duplicate of that. And you do that by right-clicking on that folder and hit duplicate layer. Now, I know this may seem a little tedious, but I'm going to take this duplicated layer and move it to the space in between the two drawings. And from here, I'm going to just stack these poses on top of each other. So the first one on top, that second one that was duplicated in the middle, and then the last one on the bottom. Now from here, we're going to take that duplicate that we made and merge it down into one layer. So you're going to right click on that folder of the duplicate and you're going to go down to merge selected layers. You're going to click on that. From here, let's go ahead and make a new animation folder. And you do that by going up to animation, new animation layer, and then you're going to see folder in that pop out option. And I'll just name it animation. Let's take all three of our images and drag them into the new animation folder. From here, we need to make a new timeline. So we're gonna go up to animation, timeline, and go to new timeline. And you can name yours whatever you want. I'm gonna name mine Smear. And notice my frame rate is at 12. So to set up the timing, we're gonna have the first pose take up two frames. Then the next pose will take up only one. Then the final pose will take up the rest of the frames. Let's go in and blur that second pose. So you're gonna open up your animation folder, select that second pose, go up to Filter, Blur, Motion Blur, and you can just copy the settings that you see on your screen right here. And just hit OK after you're done. So I just want this to be a 1 second animation, so I'm gonna go down and grab the end of my timeline and bring it down to 1 second. If you have something else other than EX, you probably already have a short timeline. So we just wanna make this a 1 second timeline. I want everybody to be able to do it for the most part. Now that that's done, let's go ahead and play it. And you should be able to see the motion. It's just a slight motion. It looks like the hands go up really fast or they come down really fast. And that's what we're producing. We're producing the illusion of motion. Now we can do a whole lot more, but I want to keep it simple. So that's about it. If you want to share your animation with me, please feel free to tag me on Instagram with Drawn to Animate as the hashtag, or you can just go to my Facebook page and post it on there, Drawn to Animate. If you learned something from this video, please share it with a friend. Hopefully it'll help them. And as always, anime life forever.
I'm telling my mom.